So people usually ask me, Angelo, when do you plan to sell your AMC stock? I have no idea, guys. But what I know is that this is a real life FOMO. Why they will put how much is the jackpot, right? How much is the jackpot? $55 and $25 million. Real life FOMO to make you to play the game. This is why the FOMO now for AMC is huge, because everyone is looking at the price. The volume, $500 million. The haters, the doubters, even the hedge funds, maybe their employees, maybe the banks, even people who are fan of Bitcoin, right? The coin of the bit. Everyone is looking at AMC today. Even people who are going to the school. Who knows, maybe even the bus driver. The school bus driver knows about AMC. Maybe he invested some in AMC. I guess Adam Aaron is a billionaire already. You see, what's life? How about Wanda? Yeah. What was the price when Wanda sold? $13 on average. What's the price now? Touching 30. It's life, you know, you cannot be on top always. And guys, for the first time ever, I saw the bots on my channel that are programmed to talk about AMC. It used to be coming for cryptocurrency, you know, I'm investing with this guy, Forex, any kind of garbage bins. But for the first time ever today, I saw bots talking about AMC, telling that, hey, I just bought AMC and sold it a couple of minutes ago. I made $5, $10. I just put $1,000 on my portfolio. What should I put? Is AMC the best option? Should I put 100% of my portfolio to be only AMC? I mean, guys, these bots are amazing. Amazingly programmed for doing this. And something that we have to talk about, guys, for sure, is that I don't think they're gonna drag the price up. I don't think this is the scheme for them, okay? I think that they will do completely opposite. They will actually drop the stock price down, and in this way they will be able to manipulate, because a lot of buzz about this $50 price target for Friday. So they're aware that everyone is expecting this $50. So what they're gonna do? They're not gonna give you what you expect, right? So this won't be able to manipulate you. So I'm expecting, this is 100% my speculation, I don't have any data for it, but I don't think that they will drive the stock price up. If we see stock price up, it will be natural move just from the FOMO. But if we really expect to see a move from the hedge funds, this will be a stock price down. I think it's already good for the beach, guys. It's very, very hot. I think the water is still cold, but we can deal with it. You know, sometimes I wish there was an app that can tell you how many bots are available for borrowing. I would like to buy some, and what is the fee, you know? I can borrow some bots and they can spread some news about the YouTube channel. How cool that will be, huh? 300,000 bots available for borrowing, and the borrowing fee is 7.2%. 700 shields available, the borrowing fee now is 2.1%. New York City is dead, so do AMC. FOMO, is that you? Here's the deal, guys. I have a birthday next week, right? But I'm not rushing to get my present, you know? Everything is doing well, everything is doing fine. It's all game of numbers, right? I'm running for 20k subscribers. If I don't get it, that's fine, I can wait. I'm not rushing, right? I have stocks in my portfolio, didn't touch for the last 4 or 5 months. I'm waiting, you know? If I'm not satisfied what I'm seeing, I can wait. Only the FOMO cannot wait. That doesn't mean that they're gonna lose. Check out this building, it's so tiny. I don't know, it's weird. Okay, friends, thanks again. Full support, always, from my side, from your side. We're just having fun.